Hey y'all, Century 21 Sawyer and Associate Stephanie Osborne, just checking in for number 3 of your seller's roadmap. So we've established 1, which is meet with me, 2, we've got our price. So now we're preparing our home. And this is above all else. Pricing for the initial getting them in the door is huge. But once they get here, we have to wow them, okay? Statistics say that someone knows if that is their house 17 seconds from the moment they get to the front door. And that 17 seconds starts curb appeal, outside, swinging open the front door, the way it looks, the way it smells, everything they are taking into account. If the grass is overgrown, if the weeds are built up in your sidewalk and your driveway, all they see is work and maintenance. They don't see a clean slate of like, ah. So I really pride myself in having someone on my team that is a professional that does walk and talks with you. I pay for this, okay? So what she does is, her name is Pam. She comes in and she literally tells you from the road, she starts going over tips and tricks to get your house right and ready for the market, okay? So what I suggest is get your notepad, put your big girl, big boy panties on, and let's do this, because she is gonna give you the feedback that the buyers say behind your back, but will never have the guts to say to your face. So it is sort of an intense meeting where that you get the house where you think it is show ready, where you say, I'm ready to put it on the market. And then we come through there and then she helps just tweak it and put the finishing touches on it. And I'm telling you, whenever she gets done, if you do what she says, your house will stand out head and shoulders above any of the other competition. And I'm talking, we go through paint. If you have personal paint colors, she brings out her paint color wheel and will help tell you a neutral color that may work. It even goes down to rearranging some furniture. Maybe you have a couch on one wall and it would look better on a different wall. We will go through with a fine tooth comb. If it has a certain smell, if you have pets, or maybe you do a lot of cooking, we'll offer up suggestions on what we think will get it top notch. We leave no stone unturned. We will go in just like a buyer. They're gonna open up closets, they're gonna open up cabinets, they're gonna open up everything because they want to make sure it has room for their stuff. So we will go through just like a buyer will. But at the end of it, you will feel like you are ready to go. And when your house hits the market, you will be equipped to be the first one that sells, because that 17 seconds is precious and we're not going to waste that. So I look forward to helping you prepare your home. And whenever we get done, I promise you, you will be so glad that you took the extra step. Talk to you soon.